Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The sword and shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging, and is great for beginners.
right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure... You can use the item box to manage your inventory. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Dodge their attacks. Don't forget, you can guard too. These materials are vital for producing new equipment and upgrading what you have. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead. Are you okay? Failed the quest. That's okay. Get yourself prepped and try again. Right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Greetings.
Wow.
Oh, that reminds me. Right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Thank you.
there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Castodon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Not bad. All right, let's look for another group. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Huh. Be careful!
Thank you.
work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up there. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head-on. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. Engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected.
If you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest.
Bright Moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
Good. You're well hidden. Hopefully this does the trick. Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them.
Oh boy, that monster's really mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Yeah.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Mm-hmm.